Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade, the fastest way to get things done. In today's video, we'll be talking about a brand new feature in Taskade which will allow our users to integrate their Taskade workflow with Slack. Let's get started. Now, it's possible to integrate Taskade with other apps and vice versa via Zapier, a product that allows our users to integrate their web apps and automate workflows. So in order for you to get started, all you need to do is head over to Zapier from the first link in the description and connect Taskade and Slack. From there, you can select the integration that you'd want. For example, let's say we set up an integration where adding a due date in Taskade is going to send a message in a Slack channel. Once you've selected on the integration, hit on the connect button. From here, you need to follow the on-screen steps to connect your Taskade account as well as Slack so that Zapier can set up the automation for you. Over here, you can select the Slack channel in which the said message will be sent and also type in the message text. Once done, you can send a test zap to see if everything works fine, and once it's done, you can publish it and turn it on. That's it, you're done. Now, we can also create an integration the other way around. Let's say whenever there is a new mention in Slack, a new task gets created in Taskade. The same way, you need to add a trigger in Zapier of a new mention in a Slack channel and then set the action to that trigger as adding a task in Taskade, and follow the steps with your task details and test the zap, and there you go. Now every time you add a mention with a keyword in your Slack channel, a new task automatically gets added to your Taskade project. Now these were only two examples of integrating Taskade and Slack, whereas there can be numerous possibilities of integration depending on your needs and workflow. We are also working hard to integrate Taskade with other applications, and a lot more cool stuff is headed your way. With that said, be sure to check out our Taskade YouTube channel and subscribe, and also check out our socials for timely updates on Instagram, Reddit and Twitter, and leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more productivity based videos like these. We'll be back with another video soon. Taskade, simplify your productivity.